Welcome to The Real Deal on the Virtual Channel Network. I'm Ryan Glasgow.
And I'm Mark Bass.
Here we are again. Indeed.
Another week.
Another demo reel. Yes.
That should be a song.
Maybe it will be. Whose demo reel are we going to look at today?
Today we've got a reel submitted by Jason Paul Field.
I can't wait.
And I'm looking forward to seeing his work.
Let's do it.
Let's have a look.
Do it.
No way.
I said do it! Shot himself.
Yeah, he's dead.
Okay?
Yeah.
Mark Krieger?
What?
You're under arrest for the crime of rape. You have the right to remain silent.
I know. Right to remain silent.
You have the right to an attorney?
Yeah, and the damn city has to pay for it, too. Because I'm flat-ass broke. Excuse me.
I didn't really get a good look at his face.
Could you roll up your sleeves, please, and turn your wrists out?
It's number 3.
Filing 3 motions at once?
4, Your Honor.
The people are filing just 1 motion.
It's to exclude press from the courtroom.
The other suspect who wasn't caught, he's on the outside.
Stop! Leave me!
Call for backup.
Jack Cumberland.
Anything on Buford?
Why don't you tell us where Buford is, and maybe we can talk to the DA for you. Animal was shanked in the joint. Cut him from ear to ear. Now, whether you tell us or not, that is going to be our story.
You have a wife and kid in Brooklyn. So if we get word out that you ratted on Buford, I wonder what'll happen to them.
Screw you.
You give us Buford, we'll take care of you and your family.
He's staying at a safe house tonight. One of his crew owns it. 1245 89th Street, Woodside.
Are they going to get my kid?
We're going to pick them up.
I'll testify.
Jason, I liked your reel. Now, I liked it for a couple of reasons. One is you don't have a lot of material, but you broke it up. So I got a chance to see your acting and not get wrapped up in the story. And a lot of times with a reel, when there's a segment that's really long, you get wrapped up in what the story is and you want to know more about the story, and suddenly your mind wanders. But in this case, it was a bit choppy. But as I think about it, it did a good job showcasing as an actor who you are. One really big note at the very beginning: get a picture of your headshot and maybe your contact information, or at least your name up there. I spent the first 30 seconds of looking at your reel trying to figure out exactly who you were. And that's just a big distraction. But overall, I liked his reel. What did you think, Brian?
Well, sweetie, I think we're going to have to just agree to disagree on this one. If this was my client, I would cut it way down. I mean, this was a Okay, here's the thing. It's a running, jumping, shooting demo
all day long,
you know, which is a very important skill, you know, for all these procedural dramas that are out there. But to have scene after scene where he's just walking through the frame and people notice him, or it was just like there was a couple little cherry moments of acting.
Mm-hmm.
But basically he took, you know, he booked obviously a nice guest star.
Yeah,
and
no,
he managed to, I mean, you know, my family has a saying, you know, let's make a nickel shit as many times as we can. And he he got the most bang for his buck out of that booking for sure. He took every second from that episode and turned it into, you know, a demo reel that had a story that, you know, obviously, but here's the thing, it obviously worked on a producer in the room.
Yeah.
You know, and here's where, you know, I sell actors for a living, and everybody has a very specific way of doing it. And I, if this were my client, I would take all that stuff out, keep just the acting, just the dialogue with maybe one or two quick shots of the running, jumping. But basically what I think he's got is the early makings of a really solid demo reel. I think once he books some other good stuff, he's clearly a good actor.
Right.
But I think he just... He had that cow standing there, and he milked that cow over and over again. This was the show I booked. There I am again,
right,
walking through the screen. And at some point, I'm just like, all right, I get it. And I think it sells one thing. There's no range. Again, this is the beginning of what could be a good demo reel someday. And this is probably all he has right now.
Mm-hmm.
So he should either make more or... Like, it's always, just book more jobs, kids.
Yeah. That would be easier. Yeah,
like my mom will say, why don't you just put somebody on a soap opera? You know,
right,
like, ooh, why didn't I think of that? So I'm sure when you hear people say, just book more jobs, you're like, you know what? You book more jobs. But, you know.
All right, look, we are going to agree to disagree. Yeah. I liked your reel because it kept me interested. You're right that it does show that you've had one good job. Anything that you can add to it is only going to enhance it.
Yes.
It's going to help it. Let us know early on who you are in the scene. And
I agree with your needing a title card.
Yeah. And, you know, send us your next reel. We'll look forward to watching it.
Indeed.
And we'd love to thank our audience for watching this episode of The Real Deal.
And we'd also like to thank, on the Virtual Channel Network, I'd also like to thank the people brave enough to send us these submissions.
Yeah.
Because, you know...
It's not easy. And you know what I... consider it's like standing naked in a fishbowl.
Okay. You're watching... that's a little too real,
note,
even for The Real Deal.
Yeah, too real.
Okay. Wow. Okay, you know what? Thank you for watching The Real Deal.
On
it
the
just
Virtual
got,
Channel
just got
Network,
very real.
I'm Mark Bass. Whoops.
I'm Ryan Glasgow.
And I'm Mark Bass.
Nice to meet you all.